Once they have all this, the Twi'leks can defend themselves. Don't worry, little guy. I'll get you out of here. What made the Flesh Raiders bring you back here?
Teach our soldiers how to use these weapons. Train them on the Twi'lek invaders.
When will we strike against the Jedi?
Patience, Caliph. The Jedi will fall when our army reaches full strength.
Never understood the need for restraining bolts anyway.
You look well, Jedi. I'm glad the Flesh Raiders didn't hurt you. Did you destroy the Dark Elixir?
Odum has tried to bribe me to leave the Elixir intact, but yes, I destroyed it.
Odumus wanted the Elixir for himself, I suppose. You needn't tell me. I can guess. His encounter with the Flesh Raiders addled his mind. I will attend to him. In the meantime, thank you.
She died in my arms. You should have seen what those filth did to her.
I'm sorry, Seilu. We all share your loss.
For every one of us the Flesh Raiders butcher, we should kill 10. No, 100!
Will that restore your loved one to life?
Don't lecture me, Jedi. My wife is dead. Our people slaughtered. Where were you then?
Nothing I say will make you feel whole again, but we truly are doing everything we can.
What about exterminating those animals? The Flesh Raiders won't stop until we're all dead. Are you going to let that happen?
I won't quit until the Flesh Raiders are defeated. That's a promise.
We'll see what a Jedi's promise is worth.
I hope you can fulfill that pledge. I fear he won't take disappointment well. People wonder why Jedi are forbidden to marry or have families. They don't see how attachments always lead to suffering. Passionate emotions can destroy a person, and Jedi destroyed by passion become something terrible.
This droid says he works for the Jedi. Is that true?
Yes, he's one of our long-range probes. We sent out 20. This is the only one to come back. While I deal with the droid, talk to Rana. I think her people are ready to help us, thanks to you.
The weapons and technology you brought from the Flesh Raiders, my people can defend themselves. Your heroism gives me hope that we'll survive this.
And your matriarch? Is she feeling any better?
No, but we're doing all we can. Thank you for asking. Morant? Our friend should know everything we've learned about the Flesh Raiders.
Scouts report that the Flesh Raider forces are gathering in strength. They already control the mountains around us. And now they're invading the ruins of Kaleth. My men spotted them at the remains of an ancient shrine, close to your Jedi temple.
Kaleth was a great city of Force users. Its ruins hold powers we still don't understand.
The Flesh Raiders are looking for something there.
We can't let them find it. Drive back those Flesh Raiders immediately. I have to take this droid back to the Council. That hooded figure in the holo, I know his voice. The situation is worse than I thought. Do whatever it takes to push the Flesh Raiders out of Kaleth. I'll send you reinforcements as soon as possible.
I'll hold the line until reinforcements arrive, Master.
If you see that hooded figure from the holo, do not engage him. Now get going.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. Return to your post. Report your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post. Reminder, mechanized travel is for official business only. Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes. Reminder, mechanized travel is for official business only.
Rest here, my friend. The air is cold and the mountain paths are treacherous. Words are unnecessary when the Force is with you.
What's a Jedi doing all the way out here?
My name is Dozon. I stand watch over Kalith, and I walk the path surrounding its grounds. I meditate upon my failure, and I learn of our past. As a Padawan, I came to Kalith. Here I touched temptation and the dark side. Having failed once, I now act through other Jedi. Many helped me find knowledge of ancient Tython.
I think I could help you.
I am humbled by your offer. Thank you. The task is difficult, but also calming. I look at Kalith from afar, but never touch. By trusting others to walk where I cannot, I broaden my perspective. Lately, I've learned of a chamber hidden in Upper Kalith, one central to a Tithonian machine. I'd very much like to restore the chamber's power. The old scrolls describe it as a place of knowledge and speech. Beyond that, I don't know its function, but it should do harm to no one. Without energy, the chamber has slept for millennia, yet there are droids in the ruins that still function, and you might use their power cells to fuel the machine.
I'm not convinced that this plan will succeed.
The power cells are compatible, but I can't say what will happen once they're installed.
When you've put it that way, how can I refuse?
Then go and tend this electric garden. Plant the droid seeds in the soil of the machine. Together, we'll bring the Tithonian secrets to light.
Thank you.
Did you just call me Jedi? Master Orgas sent us. We came as quickly as we could. One of the Flesh Raiders I just fought called me Jedi. He could use the Force.
That's troubling. If the Flesh Raiders are learning the ways of the Force, it won't be on the side of light.
You sure made short work of this bunch. You ever leave survivors?
When was the last time you fought someone trying to kill you?
Besides my master? Few months.
This is no laughing matter, Padawans. This Flesh Raider carried a holocron, a repository of knowledge created by a Force user. Thousands of years old from the looks of it. Master Orgas was right. These natives are more advanced than we realized. They're learning how to fight us.
Master Orgas thinks he knows who's behind it.
I gathered as much, but he had no time to explain before sending us here. I wish we could stay, see this through, but Master Satil has ordered us to Coruscant on a special mission.
All those bad feelings the Council's been having? She thinks the Republic capital is the source.
I'm sorry to have to leave you, but the danger is past. These surveillance monitors will keep watch on Kaleth, place them around the ruins. The temple can then monitor any future incursions by our enemies.
Maybe we'll get lucky and find their leader.
May the Force be with you, Padawan.
I'm here, Master. What is it?
I'm on my way back to the Twi'lek settlement. Meet me there as soon as you can.
I'm already on my way.
Find me at the Matriarch's compound. Work us out.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
it is pleasant to speak with you.
A flesh raider, baby. See how the Force tests my dedication to assisting the helpless of this world. You did the right thing. Leave him with me. I'll convene the council to decide how to handle this.